Hello guys, it's Simon and James here, and welcome to a brand new map!
Hey OMG! Guys.
Wait, you doing a moonwalk? Is this your attempted moonwalk?
I don't want to see what it looks like, you do it.
I'm fairly sure you're doing something like this.
Yeah, I guess. Survival map.
Yes.
We need some pork chops. Now,
kill them,
or wait until we've grown wheat and then multiply them?
Yeah, well, this is a survival map. And I'm actually going to get the page up for you now. Obviously, we always... Oh, he's destroying stuff already. He's on the ambush. There's loads of noises going on in-game, which is always very tedious.
There's a tree up there.
This survival map, clearly, it's by MG Platinum, and it's called Ant Farm Survival. Now, this really intrigues me. I was like, Ant Farm? Hold on. But just look at these pictures. Look at what we're in. I've never owned an ant farm, but you can quite clearly see that we are in... a glass structure that is surrounded, and we're in a giant room, and here are all these challenges, as typical with survival maps. We did ask you guys what type of map you wanted to see. You guys came up with survival. Ooh, I've just got a block. I didn't even nail a block of dirt, and I've already got one. Epic, right? But look at this stuff. Look at this giant crafting table over here. How epically done is that? That looks pro. And then we got a massive bed over here. So we're in a giant room. Looks like we are the ants, James.
Yep, apparently so.
What's going to be your
an ant skin though?
What's your ant nickname?
I don't know. The devil.
Well, I'll have to think about people ant nicknames. We both need them. Right. What are you doing?
Well, I'm just going to get up there because there's a tree up there. Can you hear that noise?
Ooh, good spot on the tree. We need wood. So yeah, I can hear that noise. I'm fairly sure that could be something actually quite dangerous. Like my noise senses. Are any kind of good indicator. That sounds to me like a silverfish. What the? Oh shit! Yep, they are silverfish. Holy!
Help me!
Hold on, I've just blocked it up. Holy crap! I'm coming. I don't think we're gonna get these dead. I think they're just gonna murder us. Die, silverfish! No, yes, one's dead. At least there's no stone around. Oh no, you were slain. Oh no, Joe. Yes.
That was horrible. And he's stolen my dirt. Alright, don't dig through there again.
Alright, it was...
I wanted to get up here.
Well, we've got plenty of dirt now, so we can just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can obviously...
Put it there. Hang on. No, okay there.
Oh, hello. It looks like this is the top. Oh, look, you can see all the glass of what we're inside. Ooh, there's a window. Oh, there's a door. How cool would it be if that door opened? Look how massive it must be. Considering the area we're in, that must be absolutely massive. Oh, where you've gone?
Oh shit, I fell down here.
Oh no. Well, there's... Oh, I can see a cow. A moo-moo cow. Let's go. I'm getting it. Hold on. Holy! Watch out, dude. Watch out.
Don't go down there. Okay, right to the tree.
Oh, you're going back to the tree. I want to kind of take out these cows. Oh, we have water. We have water, but water we and a cow. We should really bucket that up, surely. We're going to need water. That is just a deadly, deadly gap right there. Okay, the tree. Let's ambush the tree. What I'm going to do, there's loads of this... we might need... If we need wheat, I'm going to start destroying... I might as well pick up roses and flowers and stuff. They're not going to do anything. Right. Might as well just lawnmower this. Yes, I got a seed. How's the progress going?
Oh, I think... Good. Solid.
Oh, I've got two seeds. I'm just going to take out this area, this entire area. Yes. Come on, more seeds. Yes, more seeds, more seeds. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Five seeds. Epic. We can plant that next to the water. If we get a hoe, how's the... All right, okay. I'm going to take out this... I want to get the saplings from these, so I'm going to take them out. Even though they naturally, like, despawn, they do it pretty slowly. Come on, sapling. Oh, come on, I've definitely destroyed 8 by now. It's a 1 out of 8 chance. Now, you may think we could break this glass to get out, but it's actually bedrock. We're on a texture pack, and before you rage at texture packs...
again.
Before you rage at texture packs, this one is required by the map, because obviously the bedrock's not going to keep you in, but we need it transparent, because we're in the ant farm.
Nice double hit taken there.
Yeah, and I just realised we are in survival. I really want to keep these pigs to breed them. They could be the only 2 pigs we have. But we're going to need food, so we're going to probably need to...
Oh, we need a bone, ideally.
Yes, we could do with one. Right, I'm going to try and head to this... With that wood, Is it? We're gonna need to make a crafting table at some point. I assume we have to do it right now. Should we try and make a hoe and make some wheat?
Yes.
All right. Shift
should
me
we,
over.
Should we call like this here our like kind of base?
This could be our base. If this is gonna be our base, then I hope you don't mind. I'm actually gonna get rid of that and then just seal this off. Just because. What? Why am I moving backwards? I'm. It's moving me backwards. No. I think if you hold shift and then a direction, it always gains you. I always end up with just... Oh, yes, I got another seed.
Here we go. I don't know anything for me.
I don't know. I'd always do something weird. Oh, crap, I ran out of dirt. I'm going to take out some dirt here. Yes! All right. And we're going in. All right, this should be enough to now block this completely off. All right, we're safe. This is a nice, safe base. A base near a cow and near some water. Right. Well, we want to get down there. So we have this whole kind of area just to... It's clearly massive. Like, we are high up. Does this go all the way down, do you reckon?
I guess so.
It seemed to from the picture.
Right, do you reckon we can find a skeleton and lure it? Because we could do with a bone.
I'm kind of concerned at surviving the first night. But what I will do is...
Oh, there's water down there. Right, how do we... We'll how do we grow some of these? Because we're going to need to grow stuff.
Because this there's
what the, food have we got? We've got no melon or anything.
Yeah, there's obviously a list of achievements and stuff, and a lot of them are obvious, like make glass, find gravel, make a bucket, make infinite water source. That could be to do with that water. We might need that at some point. Loads of stuff, loads of interesting stuff. But obviously said, essential gameplay achievements removed, i.e. plant a tree, so overnight, just because obviously you can't do it all in a day. Looks like the way to get out could be similar to that 3 days that I did, where we're going to have to enter through the nether. Oh, no. It says features, a huge ant farm full of challenges, steep and dangerous terrain. Yeah, well, we noticed that already. Oh, yay! Iron, gold, and diamond hidden around the map. I love hidden stuff. I don't know why. I just get really excited by it. Several silverfish and cave spider spawners to spice things up. Well, that definitely... luckily, it was at the spawn, wasn't it? Holy crap. All right, well... we better... Oh, you're making a progress to the cows. We got... Looks like there's a few cows. Oh, I thought that was a gap then. It wasn't, luckily. Oh,
yeah.
Holy mother... Jesus. See this thing?
Yeah, what we'll do is... yes, finally got some seeds.
I got 9 seeds, dude. Oh, I got a wooden shovel. I didn't see you pass me that.
Yeah. What we'll do is we'll do this.
Oh, there's a bit of dirt there. What are you... What are you gradually creating a staircase? Ah, very clever. I kind of want to make it look pretty as well, so I'm gonna. Oh yes, and it popped off seeds. Friggin' jackpot. Although if we were true ants, we would burrow down into the dirt and just have little dirt caves. But
I don't know why we really did that. Like 30 dirt's more than enough. Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were just digging a staircase so we can get down to this level.
I was, but there's nothing really down there, except for another big drop, so...
Oh, I can see a peony bee. And a sheep. Well, a sheep, we're going to need... Oh, God, it's getting dark.
A sheep could have ours with a bed. Should we go try and get that?
Yep. It's a long way down, and it's getting nighttime now. We may need to prepare for a dangerous night. I am...
Problem is, I used all the wood. I haven't yet seen a... What were we after? We were after something, weren't we?
Yeah, I think I might have to just slaughter this cow, but what if there's only two?
There's a wolf down here.
A wolf? They don't drop any meat, do they? Oh, shit.
No, but they can help us out against all the mobs if we get bones.
Oh, this is true. All right, I'm gonna
there's nothing at this other end either.
Alright, what I'm going to have to do is we're going to have to make a hoe and just start planting this wheat. Otherwise, we could...
Hang on, what's that down there? I'm gonna go for it. Hang
right,
on.
Where
Before
are you?
I go for it, I need you to come and take this stuff off of me.
I don't know where you are.
I'll come and give it to you, don't worry.
Oh shit, I just saw a spider. Is it spawning? Is it? Oh no, this must be one of these cave spider spawners. It's just...
Oh shit, peony bee.
Where?
In that gap.
Oh.
Shit, it's up. Careful, don't let it up. Oh shit. Hang on, I can lure it down.
If you can lure it into that water patch. Oh! Oh, fucking beast.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no, I didn't see
this. Come and take this.
All right. What are you giving me?
We need that tree to grow at the start.
Oh, there's the hoe. Shall I go hoe some land around that water?
Do we need water? Water for... Right, if you come over here, I'm going to jump off. Because I can see just want to see what's down there. Ready?
Alright. Oh, there's water down there. There's loads of water. Oh no, it's all flowing water by the looks of it.
Yeah. There's like a glitched out...
Oh, there's a sugar cane though.
Yeah. What does that have to do with it?
One of the challenges I saw was to make a bookshelf and a bookcase and stuff like that. Oh, and we've made it to the other end.
We'll let that grow over there then.
Oh, wow, look at that. That glass block is epic. That's so cool. Right. Jump. Oh, crap, I fell. All right, well, so we got from one end to the other at the ant farm. That is progress. Oh, God. Are you...
I just don't get what we're going to eat. What are we going to eat tonight?
We're going to eat tonight. That's what I'm going to get to that water source.
I haven't got a melon or anything.
I can no longer sprint. Well, remember, even
it's if supposed we... supposed to have sustained living.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Shit. Don't blow up. Please don't blow up. We got another fucking penis bee, and he's out for a vengeance. I'm telling you right now. That is that's danger territory. Live in the night. Holy crap.
There's a single zombie there. We just need a bone meal so bad.
Are you in this... Was it this crevice you were in? Yeah. I'm trying to see a way down to you.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. The zombie's in the water with me.
Right, I'm digging up a little staircase.
Ah, shit. Ow.
What? Oh shit, you look like you're down even
further.
Oh yes,
it's dead and I got some zombie flesh.
Oh, you can eat up only on 2 bars though. So you need to get back up and take all this shit off me before I die.
Uh-oh. Just get back to spawn. Oh shit. I'm gone. There's a spider. Just owned me.
Cave
what
spider.
Do we eat?
What do we eat? I assume that's why I have to go and grow the wheat using the hoe. And but there was, the problem is I had a penis bee.
Exactly. Trees haven't grown, so.
Go. Oh, it's down here. Alright, okay. I'm gonna drop down into the Moo Moo Cow area. Get the shovel. Okay, I'm gonna try and hollow this out. Hopefully there's no silverfish attacks. Right, here we go. Oh, it has to be on the... Oh, crap, that broke. I'm down to 1 hunger. This is bad. I know it doesn't kill me because we're in... I think we're on easy difficulty. We're cheaping out. But even medium doesn't kill you. Alright, well, I can now do this. But we can't make them grow faster. There's nothing we can do to make them grow.
Can, except for unless we have bones. We can't get bones because killer...
Do you reckon cows and stuff will just spawn naturally? I know what I'll do. We'll check the challenges because... If it says, like, breed sheep, it says destroy all spawners. There are a total of 18 hostile spawners. Oh, dear. 18, that sounds like quite a lot. Make a sizable wheat plantation. Well, does that count as sizable? But find water. We found water. We're doing some all right stuff. We're getting on our way. Keep these to the end. Leave the ant farm. No cheating. Where is the light coming from? The top. Oh, there must be a way out of the top. It says get to the floor. Find and kill a slime on the ground. Get on top of the bed and find the hidden message. Oh. Okay, we actually got to get out of here eventually then. We're going to be like properly adventurous ants. Well then, we are trying to survive our first night. I think... Oh God, what's in there? The silverfish, they sound like they're close. I'm not going to lie. It sounds awful.
I just don't know what we're going to do because... We can't really do anything without wood, but we need a skeleton.
I just got hit. What did I get hit by? Oh, it's hunger.
Oh, hunger.
Hunger. Oh my God. Well, I'm gonna be down to one heart, I think, or half a heart, or whatever it leaves you on.
Oh, dude, the fucking... Oh no, the cow is costing us our farm.
What is he? Is he knocking stuff up?
Trampling all over it.
All right, are we gonna brutalize this cow?
Thing is, there's only 2 cows.
Surely more will spawn, though. Alright. Cow. Sorry, cow. Cow spawn.
Is it? Right.
There was pork
beef
somewhere. Oh, you got it. Right, well, I am definitely dying of hunger. What I think we'll do is we'll end there for episode one in the midst of all these
shit, there's a lot of silverfish in here.
Yeah.
You can kill them from this ledge, though, I think.
Oh, really? Sounds interesting. Right, well, we'll have to see you again next time, guys, for episode two of The Ant Farm.
See ya.